Michael, how are you?
I found something really interesting.
The whole housing market is propped up on these bad loans. They will fail.
The housing market is rock solid.
It's a time bomb.
So Mike Burry, who gets his hair cut at Supercuts and doesn't wear shoes, knows more than Alan Greenspan.
Dr. Mike Burry, yes, he does.
I am getting madder and madder. Then this guy walks into my office and says,
there's some shady stuff going down.
All the banks were having a big old party. A few outsiders saw what no one else could. The whole world economy might collapse.
The banks got greedy. And now we're going to make them hurt.
You want to bet against the banks?
I think we're either high or having a stroke. Kind of brilliant.
I'm sure the world's banks have more incentives than greed.
You're wrong.
This thing's hitting Europe. Greece and Iceland are finished. Spain is teetering.
If you're wrong, you can lose it all.
Okay, here we go.